Let's check out some Bluffton Corey Rawson action. Bluffton leading 2-0 at the half with the Corn overlooking. Second stanza, Pirates attacking. Eli Barasa gets it, but poked away by the Hornets' Kyle Sands right there. A minute later, Wanamaker crosses to Daniel White, and he buries it. 3-0, Bluffton. Keep the pressure on in this one. Philip Tartikoff dribbles in. Nice moves, but some nice defense here by Sands as he stops it right there. We see another chance for Barasa, but his kick just a little high. Corner for Josh Begg now. Off the Corey Rawson defender. And in. 7-0 Bluffton. They take this one handily.